Within this cylinder of armored steel is 140 pounds of highly enriched uranium. Its uranium is divided into a projectile and a target. The bomb works like a big gun. Bags of gunpowder ignite, creating the pressure to send the projectile flying forward.
Miles per hour. What remains is called the wasteland.